The President, please be seated.
Le Président, veuillez prendre place.
The court is now back in session.
L'audience est maintenant reprise.
This morning before lunch adjournment, we told National Council
avant de prendre
for
la pause pour le déjeuner,
to
la
prepare the document,
a demandé
the
à la défense
black
de
Nunchia
de préparer le document, livre noir,
and to advise the court on the identification of the document and have it shown
et
on the screen so that other parties may be
aux écrans, de sorte que les parties
may
puissent
access, and that with that he can put his last question.
Il peut donc
the chamber would like
sa dernière question ou ses dernières questions au témoin.
To inform the parties their document.
La chambre.
At the outset, the document was classified as D135.1, later on
reclassified
as E3/23. Parties may refer to document on paragraph E159 for this reference. So, National Council for Nunchia, you may now proceed.
Le
Council Sonarun.
Sur E159.
First of all, thank you, Mr. President. Before we proceed to this
gère le code du document.
Context,
la défense de
may we ask that my client
contexte,
be excused from this courtroom and that he observe the proceeding from the holding cell. The request has already made in writing
nous
to
déjà
the chamber
une requête
already.
Écrite auprès de la chambre.
The President, has he waived his right to
le
participate in this proceeding or else could you please make it clear in particular with regard to your position and the chamber would
est.
Like to hear clearly whether it is a gesture of expression of waiver or I mean waive the right to be
but
to participate in the proceeding or be excused. Counsel Sonarun, Mr. President and Your Honours, my client has waived his right to remain in this courtroom but be excused and observe the proceeding from the holding cell. The President, the Chamber has noted the request and the request is granted. Mr. Nunchia is allowed to observe the proceedings from the holding cell through remote participation.
Par moyen audiovisuel et ce depuis
he can do so through the audiovisual equipment that linked to the
la cellule est munie de dispositifs audiovisuels à cet effet.
From this courtroom and the signed waiver shall be produced immediately.
Et il faudra remettre immédiatement
the
le
waiver
document
shall
de renonciation
by the
signé
accused
par
person.
L'accusé.
The AV officers are now instructed to
la
connect
audiovisuel
the audiovisual equipment to the holding cell so that
Nunchia
can observe the proceeding from
pour que Nunchia puisse suivre l'audience depuis la cellule de détention provisoire.
Mr. Sonarun, thank you, Mr.
Sonarun.
President. I would like to
je
conclude
remercie,
by putting this last question. The final question I put to the witness
la question que
is about the black paper.
Était au sujet de ce livre noir.
Having checked the English version, we learned that the title of which is Black Paper. Although in Khmer it is a black
noir.
Book, but
anglais,
this document is
D135.1
and it has been reclassified to
E3/23.
With your permission, I would like this document to be put up on the screen, please. The chamber allows to put up this document on the screen.
Le président, la chambre le permet.
The president, is the Khmer version of the document available?
Y a-t-il une version en Khmer? Council Sonarun,
so far as I know, this document has already been translated and put on Zilab. In Khmer, it also reads blank paper as the literal translation from the
black paper,
in English. And this document, I may put this question to witness. Is this document from DCCAM?
S'agit-il d'un document de DCCAM?
This document is at DCCAM. Question, is it the original version or the copied version?
Response,
with regard to the original version, I would like to tell counsel that any original version of the document would never have the prefix D on the page of the document on the far right, of each document. Council Sonarun, on this document, there is no coding from DCCAM rather than the coding given by the prosecutors.
Sur ce document.
May I ask another question? When this document obtained by DCCAM, was it in Khmer or in English originally?
En anglais ou en Khmer à l'origine? Réponse.
The original black paper was in English.
L'original est en anglais.
Council Sonarun, thank you.
Question.
I think I have no further questions to put
to
witness concerning this black paper. I thank you, Mr. President. My colleague would like to proceed with further questions.
Poursuivre l'interrogatoire du témoin.
Mr. President, International Co-Counsel for Nguyen Chia, you may now proceed.
À l'avocat international de Nguyen Chia.
Thank you, Mr. President. Before I commence my questioning, I have a point I would like to raise with your trial chamber, and I hope this time will not be deducted from the time allotted to the Nguyen Chia defense team. I would like to receive some directions from your trial chamber as to whether we can actually use the statements that were made by this other witness that was briefly referred to this morning in hearing this witness. It is the Nguyen Chia's defense team's position that the only detailed information we have about DCCAM's functioning comes from these six statements of the witness that exist on the case file. I assume you know which witness I'm referring to. If we want to verify this information in part, or if we want to build on it to better understand DCCAM's functioning and its procedures, we need to be able to do so. We need to be able to refer to these statements that are already on the case file, and it would be somewhat surreal is our position if we need to pretend that these things have not been said and that the parties do not know what has been said. We also think that considering the special position of this witness, I submit that no harm would be done by mentioning him by name and by discussing his remarks here in open court. So before I commence my questioning, I would like to receive some directions from your trial chamber as to whether we can use his name and refer to his remarks in a detailed fashion. Thank you.
The president, international co-counsel could, the chamber would like to seek your clarification.
La chambre souhaite obtenir des précisions de la part de
the
l'équipe de défense.
The position in which you said you would like to refer to the statements
vous
of other
faire
witnesses,
référence aux déclarations d'autres
the
témoins,
statements that have already been placed in the case file.
Des déclarations déjà versées au dossier pénal.
Can you please advise the court who
pouvez-vous
these
dire
witnesses are,
qui giving sont ces témoins
the
en donnant
pseudonyms,
le pseudonyme
the code number,
retenu
for example,
par la chambre.
Only after you provide the court with
et ce n'est
the
qu'après
pseudonyms
avoir
of the witnesses,
donné à la chambre les pseudonymes
we
des témoins dont
cannot,
vous voulez citer les déclarations.
Proceed further on this, and we also will
ce n'est qu'après cela donc que la chambre considérera votre requête.
The request, the statements by the director of
les déclarations du directeur de DCCAM
are relevant when this witness is called to give testimony before this chamber.
Quand ce témoin est cité à comparaître pour déposer devant la chambre.
And indeed, the director has already been provided testimonies before this chamber, so his statements cannot be referred to at this time. Only when he is summoned again, you will be allowed to do so. Now, with regard to other six statements. You said six statements. Now I can subtract one statement from a witness that I've mentioned. There could be five more. So could you please advise us?
De témoins dont je viens de parler, il y en a cinq autres. Pourriez-vous nous dire qui ils sont?
But with the pseudonyms only.
Mais vous ne pouvez utiliser que les pseudonymes.
Thank you, Mr. President. I apologize if I have not been clear, but I'm actually referring to just one witness that has given in a total of six statements that exist on case file. I could refer to him by his pseudonym, but I'm looking at my case manager to see if we can quickly trace that. But I would submit that the identity of this particular witness is clear
l'identité
to everyone
de ce témoin est claire
in this courtroom
pour tous
at this moment.
Ici présent maintenant.
The chamber does not allow counsel to refer to statements made by other witnesses during this time. Such statements can only be referred to when that actual witness is present before this chamber. So please be informed and
vous ne pouvez donc pas
be
présenter
focused
ces
on the allocated time to put these questions to the
profiter du temps qui vous est imparti
witness.
Pour
Council has already been notified concerning the topic discussed in this chamber, in particular the documents kept, collected or gathered by the DC camp. We are now processing the information. We are now discussing information or documents concerning case file 002/1.
Ici des sujets.
Thank you, Mr. President, for this clarification. And I know that the trial chamber does not appreciate if your explanations are met with another question, but
je sais que la
maybe it's a translation issue, but I understand your comments, Mr. President, earlier to mean that the statements by the director of DC CAM, which we all know is Mr. Yuk Chang, are relevant to these procedures. And I am now somewhat torn as to whether I can actually speak about statements made by Mr. Yuk Chang or not. Also, I've been informed by my team that this particular witness actually does not have a pseudonym assigned to him, as far as we are aware, so I cannot refer to him by
pseudonym.
I thank you.
C'est ce que m'informe mon équipe. Merci.
The President, we would like to hand over to Judge Laverne to make things a bit clearer if the translation or interpretation has not been satisfied.
N'était pas satisfaisante.
Oui, tout d'abord,
yes,
une
all,
précision que la Chambre souhaiterait obtenir de la part de la défense de l'accusé Nunchia.
What we would like to receive clarification from Nunchia's defense, first of all,
la demande d'audition du témoin
wish
Chang?
Still to hear witness
tel est le cas,
Chang, Yuk Chang,
because
if such is the case, then
de ce témoin
it would be
pour
appropriate
directement les
to use this
que
witness statement to formulate the questions you have in mind.
Au témoin qui est présent aujourd'hui dans
so
la salle. Ceci vaut
this,
d'une façon générale pour l'audition de tous
general
les témoins.
Practice,
si on sait qu'un
you are going to question witnesses, if you know, if you're going to question a witness,
poser
it's appropriate to use the statement and then
donc,
to ask him questions directly. So can you
pour la chambre,
clarify
si oui, non,
for the chamber if
you votre demande
wish
du témoin Yuk
to
Chang.
Question witness Yuk Chang?
Thank you, Judge Laverne, for this question. Yes, the Nunchia's position would still be that we want to hear Mr. Yuk Chang as a witness, but I would submit that his statements on the case file should still be available to us to question other witnesses. In our position, that is one of the most essential parts of defense work, is putting statements by one witness to another witness to see what this witness has,
le travail de la défense,
has to say,
de pouvoir présenter
whether it can be corroborated
un
or
autre témoin pour voir
so
si cela peut
we
être
would still
corroboré.
Like to put Mr. Yuk
c'est
Chang's statements to
présenter
this witness
ces déclarations
as well.
De Yuk Chang à ce témoin. Merci.
Thank you.
Bien, donc je pense que nous avons été relativement clairs et je pense qu'il n'y a pas de modification de la position de la Chambre et qu'il n'est pas approprié de faire référence à des déclarations d'un témoin qui va être entendu ultérieurement pour questionner un autre témoin
qui va être entendu plus
tard. Nous ne faisons pas droit à votre
demande. Donc, therefore, we will not accept your request.
Thank you, Judge Tavernier. This is very clear. We will, of course, abide by this ruling. It will also shorten my questioning of the witness considerably, but I would still have many more questions than the time allows me. I will start straight away. What is the time that I have left to actually ask questions?
Est-ce que je dispose pour poser mes questions?
Counsel for Nuon Chia, you have 1 hour.
Vous avez une heure.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Maître Pan.
Mr. Darapo, welcome. Thank you for coming
Monsieur
here today.
Merci
I've listened to your statements today and yesterday, and I have
ce que vous avez dit hier et aujourd'hui, et j'ai quelques questions à vous
and
poser.
My first follow-up question relates to the purposes and goals of DCCAM. And you have said several things about these purposes and goals
vous
in the last 2 days. And I named a few. I have heard you mention compiling information about the democratic Kampuchea era, educating the world as to what happened in this period. You also stated that reconciliation, creating tolerance, and the avoidance of vengeance were goals of DCCAM. And I would like to ask, does DCCAM have any other goals,
si
any other purpose that you have not yet stated?
Dont vous ne vous avez pas parlé.
Some response.
Réponse.
With regard to reconciliation and tolerance,
au
we
sujet
refer
de la
to a project
et de la tolérance,
in which people have been educated on the history of the Democratic Kampuchea.
Personnes ont été instruites sur l'histoire
Thank
du
you.
Kampuchea démocratique.
Still, the question would remain, can you provide us here today with any other purposes that DCCAM might have, any other goals of your work?
Response. I have already stated this very clearly
already. Quels étaient les objectifs du centre?
Has DCCAM ever stated a desire to have Nuon Chea prosecuted?
A déjà exprimé le souhait que Nuon Chea soit traduit en justice?
Response. I am here
réponse.
To testify with regard to documentation,
pour
your question
sur la documentation.
Is about
vous me posez une question
other topic which is not the subject for my presence
pas
here,
la
I'm
raison
afraid.
De ma présence aujourd'hui.
I respectfully
question.
Submit that this
vous
is not for you to decide, but for the trial chamber, the approach DCCAM has taken to collecting documents is clearly relevant in this court session, so I invite you to answer this question, which is clearly directly relevant to the way DCCAM has collected documents and evidence. So has DCCAM ever stated a desire to have Nuon Chea prosecuted?
Que Nuon Chea soit traduit en justice?
The President.
Le Président.
Counsel, this question can be rejected Maître, by the witness, or witness can exercise his right to not respond to the question.
À la question.
Because there is no other questions allowed to put to the
Car
witness to ask for his conclusion or assumption or his personal
forcer le témoin à donner ses opinions personnelles sur l'affaire.
Mr. President, I hope you allow me. I am asking the witness about a position that has been taken by an organization of which he is a representative. And when assessing the authenticity and reliability and probative value of evidence that stems from such a private organization, it simply matters whether such an organization is truly a neutral historical research organization or whether it has a certain specific agenda.
And
if one of the stated goals is to have certain individuals prosecuted, evidence that comes from such an organization must be considered with much more caution than it stems from a perfectly neutral organization. And there would be certainly concerns as to bias with regard to the collection of certain evidence and with this decision not to search for certain other evidence which might be exculpatory if an organization turns out to be not as neutral as it states. And the defense accordingly has an interest in establishing whether such bias exists, either as an officially stated goal or more subtly reflected in statements, publications, and actual practices. Once again, this witness is a representative of this organization. He is here as a representative of DCCAM. So these questions are relevant. So I would again...
The President
has already been ruled.
Cette question a déjà été tranchée.
The witness does not have to answer this question.
Le témoin n'a pas à répondre à cette question.
Because the question directs the witness to respond to the conclusion made by
en effet
the counsel.
And this is
against the role of the witness.
À faire donner au témoin son avis sur les conclusions de l'avocat.
Any further question, the chamber
si l'avocat n'a plus de questions à poser, la parole sera donnée au suivant.
Thank you, Mr. President. I will move on.
La défense.
And I would like to
merci, je vais passer à la
refer
suite.
To a publication by the Documentation Center of Cambodia. I'm talking about DCCAM's strategic plan
il s'agit du plan
for 2009 and 2011.
Pour
and
la
I ask the court's officer permission to show
je
this on screen. This is freely available. On the internet, it's in the public domain, it's a publication by DCCAM.
C'est une publication
so,
du DCCAM.
Can we show this on the screen?
Peut-on projeter ce document à l'écran?
This is permitted.
Le Président, la Chambre vous y autorise.
Thank you. And I have to lean down a little
merci,
bit to read what is said here.
Pour pouvoir lire la teneur de ce document.
I will quote, it says, between 2009 and 2011, the DCCAM will continue pursuing its long-standing mission of promoting memory, justice, and reconciliation. We will compile further evidence of genocide and crimes against humanity and educate Cambodians on the historical facts regarding the Khmer Rouge regime. So, my question to you would be, can you confirm that, as is suggested in this document, that compiling evidence of genocide is one of the goals of DCCAM?
D'un génocide constitue l'un des objectifs que poursuit le DCCAM.
As I read this document,
lu ce document.
It is not in the case file.
Ce n'est pas un document qui figure au dossier.
Which needs to be examined and which is not stated in the summon I received. I will now wait for
Il
the instruction from the chamber.
Il n'est fait aucune mention de ce document dans la citation à comparaître que j'ai reçue et j'attends donc les instructions de la chambre.
May I respond to this, Mr. President?
Défense. En réponse à ceci, Monsieur le Président, puis-je réagir?
Mr. Co-Prosecutor, you may proceed.
Je donne la parole au co-procureur.
Mr. President, just very briefly, in so far as the witness was asked a number of questions by Your Honours and by other by the prosecution and I believe
juges,
the civil parties,
l'accusation
in relation
et les parties
to the
civiles ont
mandate
posé
and
des questions
work of DC CAM,
le mandat
we wouldn't object
le travail du DC CAM.
To
C'est pourquoi
questions with respect
nous
to the overall mission of DC CAM. We would strongly disagree with our friend
nous
that because DC CAM
pas la vie
focuses on certain activities that makes the documents
DC CAM
that they provide in an objective manner unreliable,
des
but we wouldn't otherwise object to
Nous
the witness being asked more generally about
the
mission of DC CAM and whether or not that mission in any way impacts the way in which they conduct their work. Thank you.
Se demander si la mission du DC CAM a des incidences sur le fonctionnement de cette organisation.
Le président.
Can witness examine the
Est-ce que le témoin peut
projected on the
examiner
screen,
le document qui apparaît à l'écran?
The question
Est-ce que le témoin peut répondre à la question qui lui a été posée?
Witness. Thank you, Mr. President.
Le témoin.
This document
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
Is a poster
Ce document
published by
est une affiche
DCCAM.
Publiée par le DCCAM.
Thank you.
La défense.
I was aware of this,
Merci.
But the question was,
Cela,
can you
bien.
Confirm that compiling
suivante.
Evidence of genocide is one of the goals of DC CAM as it's stated on this poster?
Constitue l'un des objectifs de DC CAM comme indiqué sur cette affiche.
From my understanding
Réponse.
And from my 17 years of work,
À la lumière de mes 17 années d'expérience professionnelle, je crois pouvoir dire que le DC CAM a pour objectif de recueillir les documents qui ont trait au régime du Kampuchea démocratique.
In order to promote memory,
Cela afin d'œuvrer pour
and for the benefit
le maintien
of history
de la mémoire
of the democratic Kampuchea regime.
Et pour faire connaître l'histoire du régime du Kampuchea démocratique.
Thank you. One of the goals also
Merci.
Be to promote prosecutions of certain individuals such as
Nguyen
Chia and would compiling evidence be one of the
sub-activities
considering that
un
goal?
D'activité dans le cadre de la poursuite de cet objectif.
We never use the word evidence.
Nous n'employons
that is, DCCAM collects
de preuve.
Information and
le
documents.
Rassemble des
and again,
DCCAM
documents
does
et
des
not analyze the documents. It
le
is
DCCAM
up to those who use
documents.
The document
C'est à ceux qui emploient
to analyze
ces documents
them.
De les analyser.
Thank you, Mr. Dar, for that answer. I note for the record that the word evidence actually is used
réalité,
on this poster, but I will move on to a new question, and that is, relates to the accountability project.
Il s'agit du projet
can you
sur
explain
la
your own personal involvement
Pouvez-vous
in the DCCAM
de votre
accountability project?
À ce projet du DCCAM?
Yes, it is correct.
And what are your activities for this project? Can you
question.
Elaborate a little
Quelles
bit?
Sont vos activités dans le cadre de ce projet? Pouvez-vous préciser?
Thank you.
Réponse.
Within this project,
dans le cadre de ce projet,
I partake in interviews on the basis
Je
of documents we have at the center.
Aux interviews effectuées
that
sur la base des documents qui sont en notre possession au centre, à savoir
Thank you. And can you
des
tell us a little bit about
question.
The Pouvez-vous purpose
vous étendre
of the promoting accountability project?
L'objectif de ce projet portant sur la responsabilité.
The purpose of this project
Réponse.
Is primarily
ce projet
to
vise
interview
essentiellement
people and to
à
collect
interviewer des gens
information concerning
et à rassembler des informations
democratic Cambodia
au sujet
regime,
du régime du Kampuchea
and
démocratique.
To learn about the experiences that those people
Il s'agit
lived through the regime.
De recueillir des informations sur
and
l'expérience des gens qui ont connu le régime.
What,
question, lorsque vous recueillez les informations, quelle utilisation faites-vous de ces informations
it?
Une fois que vous les avez recueillies? Réponse.
The purpose is to provide access to the public.
L'objectif.
That is the purpose for compiling this information by the DCCAM.
Et de permettre au public
Would there be any other
purpose
to the collection of this evidence or the collection of this information? Excuse me.
Ou de ces informations, pardonnez-moi, se reprend l'orateur. Poursuivrez.
Oui,
assurez-vous
le
net
de
prêt.
It will depend on
Réponse.
The one who would use the information.
Cela dépend de la personne qui
well,
utilise
can
l'information.
You tell me some of the possible
Question.
Uses that would be made of the
Quelles
information according to your plan, according to
DCCAM's
plan with this information?
There are a lot of books that are published on the basis of the information collected.
Il y a de nombreux livres qui sont publiés sur la base des informations recueillies.
Are there any other
Question.
Uses that you can think of or that DCCAM has considered?
Citer d'autres utilisations possibles ou des utilisations envisagées par le DCCAM? Réponse.
As I know and as I remember, there are a lot of juices for the information, but I may not be able
Les
to specify those uses.
Les informations sont utilisées de façon
would
variée.
Would one of those uses be to provide
Question.
Evidence
Est-ce que
to provide information to, for example,
de donner
the ECCC, which is then used to prosecute
Au CETC,
Nunchia?
Par exemple, lesquelles informations seraient ensuite utilisées pour poursuivre Nunchia? Réponse.
As I have worked on this personally, this is has been requested by the chamber.
Je peux vous dire qu'il s'agit
ECCC.
D'une demande qui nous a été adressée par les CETC.
I'm not sure I understand your answer, but
question.
I understand the ECCC has requested
réponse.
Documents from
DCCAM.
One of my questions, or my question would be, has DCCAM collected this information also with the purpose to hand it over to the ECCC?
Qui est celui de les remettre au CETC.
I have said from the beginning
réponse.
Already that The documents at DCCAM
Comme je l'ai déjà dit dès le début,
are accessible by the public.
Le public peut consulter les documents
so whenever
du DCCAM.
The public make any request to the center lorsqu'une will be demande est adressée au centre,
le document est remis au demandeur.
En pratique, ECCC, and so
nous avons reçu des demandes de la part des CETC et nous avons communiqué les documents demandés.
Like merci pour cette this, réponse.
Je voudrais obtenir des précisions.
I would like to show you another document that's on your website, on DCCAM's website.
It is
the promoting accountability fact sheet, I would call
it. It's sur le projet de promotion de la responsabilité. C'est un document de deux pages.
The president to show on the screen an overview of what
this
project is, or at least that's what it seems.
Un aperçu de ce projet, ou en tout cas ce qui est présenté comme tel.
Your request is granted.
Le président, je vous en prie, vous pouvez le faire.
Mr. Dara, if I look at paragraph 2, I will read this out just to be clear. The project is directly relevant to the cases against senior surviving Khmer Rouge leaders at the ECCC. It provides a way to illuminate chains of command, reporting practices, and other institutional features of the DK regime that can help to hold leaders accountable for atrocities committed in the field. And the ECCC has already drawn extensively on our findings to that end.
Se sont déjà beaucoup inspirés sur nos conclusions à ce
this,
sujet.
It seems to me, and it seems to the Nuncio Defense Team, that one of the goals
de passage,
of this promoting accountability project is
de ce
to hold
sur la
DK leaders, including my clients, accountable for atrocities committed in the field.
Y compris
would it
mon
be
client,
therefore correct to say that one of the goals
terrain,
of DCCAM is to do research in order to hold DK leaders accountable for atrocities committed
les
in the field.
Dirigeants du Kampuchea démocratique pour les atrocités commises sur le terrain.
Promoting accountability, which
s'agissant
is the name of this project,
du projet Promoting Accountability,
went to the field to interview
je me suis personnellement
people in order
rendu
to collect information,
sur le terrain pour interviewer des gens et recueillir des informations. Les informations ainsi recueillies peuvent être utilisées par le public en général ou bien par les CETC, et ce sur demande.
But
question.
Again, I would understand that
nouveau,
to mean that you actually look actively for evidence implicating the DK leaders, including Nguyen Chia, in crimes that were committed
ce,
in the field.
Par rapport aux crimes commis sur le terrain.
I understand this information has other purposes, but
je
this isn't one
ces informations
of
ont d'autres
DCCAM's
objectifs,
purposes to provide evidence
DCCAM,
which implicates
Nguyen Chia. D'apporter des preuves contre Nguyen Chia.
We have provided documents to all parties.
Nous avons remis des documents à toutes les parties
who wish to use these documents. We
qui en ont fait la demande.
Have opened the access broadly to everybody for use.
L'accès aux documents a été offert à
that
tous.
Does not really answer my question, but I will
question.
Move on.
Cela ne répond pas à ma question, mais je vais
time.
Passer à la suite.
Questionnaire that DCCAM provides to researchers in the field. We've talked about it several times in the past 2 days. Can you tell me a little bit about this questionnaire that DCCAM gives to its researchers?
Pouvez-vous nous en dire plus sur ce questionnaire que le DCCAM remet à ses chercheurs?
If you can show me the questionnaire, I will
est-ce que vous pouvez
your
me présenter le questionnaire,
one by one.
Auquel cas je pourrais répondre à vos questions.
I'm willing to do that, but
question, je suis prêt
no,
à le faire.
Let me actually just do that. I ask the president permission to
je
show the questionnaire that is on the case file.
Le
it is document number D155.4.
C'est le document
ERN
D155.4.
It's only in English, as far as we have established. There's no Khmer or French version on the case file.
Il n'y a pas de version française ou Khmer versée au dossier.
This is the front page of the questionnaire. Do you recognize this questionnaire?
De la page de garde de ce questionnaire. Est-ce que vous reconnaissez celui-ci?
I recognize it.
Réponse. Oui, je le reconnais.
Can you tell us question. How this questionnaire is used
Pouvez-vous
by DCCAM?
Nous dire de quelle manière le DCCAM utilise ce questionnaire?
From what I can see
Réponse.
From the screen is only the front page.
Apparemment, seule la première page du document apparaît à l'écran.
Not see the questionnaire yet.
Le questionnaire proprement dit n'apparaît pas à l'écran.
I can hand you a hard copy if that's easier for you.
Question inaudible.
So my question would remain, can you explain
question,
to us what use DCCAM makes of this questionnaire?
Façon le DCCAM utilise ce questionnaire?
The use of various questions
Réponse.
Containing this questionnaire for the purpose of the interview is to collect information.
Ce questionnaire est utilisé dans le cadre d'interviews visant à recueillir des informations et entre le régime du Kampuchea démocratique. Il s'agit aussi de recueillir des informations qui portent sur l'expérience des personnes interviewées qui ont eu l'expérience du régime.
The
question.
Title seems to be clear. You call it the guide for historical interviews. Is that correct?
Interviews, guide pour des interviews historiques, n'est-ce pas? Réponse.
In this document, the information that we would receive will depend on the interviewees.
Les informations
but
recueillies
this
dépendent
is document that you
des
give to your researchers when
question.
They go out in the field
Mais ce sont bien
to
les
conduct
questionnaires
interviews.
Que vous remettez à vos chercheurs qui se rendent sur le terrain pour effectuer des interviews, n'est-ce pas? Réponse,
it is correct.
Effectivement.
I,
question.
When looking at this document, I was puzzled by some parts of the way this document has been laid out and some of the subsections, and I would like to scroll through some of these subsections. If my case manager can follow me, on the first page we find the subheading homicide.
À la première page,
on the second page, we find the subsection torture.
Is
that we can find it on the second page. There you see torture. On the third page,
à la troisième page
there will be the subsection religious persecution. On the fourth page,
page
we will have the subsection destruction of
destruction
cultural property.
De bien culturel.
On the fifth page, we will have a genocide prevention of births subheading.
Genocide.
On the sixth page, we have genocide conditions of life. On the seventh page, we have a genocide forced transfer of children.
Ensuite,
on the eighth
vie,
page, we have crimes against humanity, enslavement.
Ensuite,
on the ninth page, crimes against humanity,
puis
deportation. The tenth page, crimes
page,
against humanity,
crime
imprisonment.
Imprisonment.
And at the bottom of the page, crimes against humanity, rape.
Ensuite,
and
crime
I can
viol.
Actually stop going through the documents if my case manager he can stop clicking, but I'll just quickly mention the other ones. Crimes against humanity, political racial persecution, war crimes,
évoqué,
taking of civilian hostages,
crime
war
guerre,
crimes, forcing prisoners of war to fight, war crimes, denying trials to prisoners of war or civilians, war crimes, heading wanton destruction
civil,
of property. These are the headings
bien,
for the DCCAM guide
etc.,
for
etc.
historical
voilà,
overview.
Autant,
and I put it to you that if I read this document,
de
this document does not strike me as a guide for historical interviews or for a neutral approach to information that may be out there. It strikes me as a blueprint for a later prosecution of certain individuals. It seems to to the Nuncia defense team that DC Camp is trying to provide building blocks for a later trial in the form of inculpatory statements. It seems much less a tool for comprehensive and neutral historical research. If I provide you with this overview and I read these headings out to you, would you agree with this assessment by the defense?
Est-ce que vous pouvez adhérer à l'évaluation que fait l'équipe de défense de Nuncia?
For what you have just raised, for us as the interviewers, we could only ask
les
about each point only when the interviewees allow us to pose
des questions sur ces différents points uniquement lorsque les personnes interrogées nous y autorisent.
Thank you, Mr. Dara, but I was more talking about the setup of the document, the construction of the document. This does, again, not seem to be a neutral historical interview. It seems directly related to an anticipated prosecution of the DK era leaders. I also will show you, if my case manager can follow this, on page 19 of the same document. It's actually an intrinsic part of this historical DC Chem guide.
It's
a layout, if I can get it on the screen.
J'aimerais le faire apparaître à l'écran.
You may want to call it an annex, but it is headed with, or the title
annexe,
states, crimes covered by the draft Khmer Rouge statute. And it lists all the crimes that this court can prosecute in its draft phase.
Or
I must add,
do
you understand that the Nuncia defense team, again, would think upon reading this document that DC Cam has been trying to provide building blocks in the form of inculpatory statements to the prosecution in this case?
Pouvant être utilisé par l'accusation dans le cadre de la présente affaire.
In collecting documents
réponse
and information,
dans la collecte de documents et d'informations,
as Mr. Lawyer may recall, upon the purpose of DC Cam,
peut-être que l'avocat se souvient
we
que
intends
le
to provide
Cam
that information and those documents to
a pour objectif
people who
de mettre ces informations et documents à disposition des gens qui sont intéressés par la recherche de la justice, en particulier les gens qui ont vécu la période du Kampuchea démocratique. Autrement dit, les informations ont une finalité historique, mais elles peuvent en outre être utilisées par ceux qui sont en quête de justice au nom des survivants du régime.
Thank you for that answer.
Merci
I will
pour cette réponse.
Leave this topic for the moment.
Je
I may come back to it later, but I have to somewhat shuffle through my questions considering the limited time that I have left.
L'ordre des questions
I
que je comptais poser,
would also like to
peu de temps qui me reste.
Ask you some
j'ai
questions about your personal knowledge of
vos connaissances personnelles
early stages of this
concernant
trial,
les premières étapes du
were
présent procès.
You ever present at meetings
avez-vous
between DC CAM representatives and OCP representatives?
Entre des représentants du DC CAM et du bureau des coprocureurs. Réponse.
I work on this matter when I received a request for documents.
Quand je reçois une demande de documents.
And when I
je m'y attelle
may be approached if there is any question concerning the list of documents, and I may be also approached by the office of the
Une question m'est posée concernant les documents, je peux y répondre. Il peut s'agir de questions de la part du bureau des contrôles. Question.
DCCAM soyons plus précis. Any documents over que le to document, the OCP.
Avant que le DCCAM.
To your knowledge, were there meetings between the OCP au bureau des procureurs,
à votre connaissance, y a-t-il une réunion entre
personal meetings where people were in the same
le DCCAM et le bureau des coprocureurs, une réunion en personne dans une salle donnée.
Could you please clarify
pouvez-vous
your question
préciser le sens de
when
votre
you talk
question
about institutions meeting? What meetings are
vous
you
avez parlé de
to
réunion.
May I request you clarify
à quel type de réunion faites-vous allusion? Pouvez-vous préciser?
Thank you.
I apologize, Mr. Dara. I'll make it clear
question,
and short.
Pardonnez-moi, je serai plus clair.
As far as you know, before
à votre connaissance,
any documents
avant
were transferred
document
between
ne soit
DCCAM and OCP,
le DCCAM
have there
au bureau
ever been meetings between representatives
jamais
of,
eu des réunions
on one side, the
entre
OCP,
des représentants
the office of the co-prosecutor,
du bureau des
and DCCAM
et
on the other
d'autre
side
part du DCCAM?
Response.
Réponse.
Through my recollection, the center
autant que je me souvienne,
assigned me as a focal person
affecté comme
personne for communication with the ECCC
avec les CETC.
With regard to the delivery of documents.
Pour la livraison
sometimes
de documents.
We had meetings.
Il est arrivé
the
que
meetings
nous
where
des réunions.
Students or researchers or visitors
ou des
are allowed
des étudiants
to meet within DCCAM for discussion on the relevant documents.
Pour les discussions sur les documents pertinents.
It may be an issue
question
with translation, but this still did not answer my question. As far as you are aware, have there been meetings between OCP representatives and DCCAM representatives
eu des réunions
before
entre des représentants
DCCAM,
de DCCAM
transferred documents
du
to
bureau
the OCP
co-procureur avant que DCCAM transfère les documents au coprocureur?
Response. To be precise, before documents were provided to the Office of Co-Prosecutors, normally such requests would be entertained through the list of documents provided to the DCCAM and the list for the request of documents from DCCAM is also available at the court, at the ECC. President, co-prosecutor, we noted you or on your feet a moment ago. You may proceed.
Mr. President, given that my learned friend is dealing with a very long period of time, I think it would assist everyone if he makes his questions more specific. Is it a question in relation to the preparation of the introductory submission,
or
is it a question in relation to a subsequent filing?
And
of course, there are a number of filings on the case file. Dates can be given where filings were submitted by the OCP indicating that documents were received from DCCAM. I think the question is not fair to the witness. It's very hard for him to comment when discussing proceedings that have lasted for some
à quelqu'un de parler de quelque chose qui peut remonter jusqu'à il y a 5 ans.
I thank Mr. Prosecutor for this intervention. You're right, it's indeed hard to clarify what period we are talking about. I'm looking at my colleague on the other side. Can you provide the date for the very first transfer of documents between DCCAM and the OCP?
Mr. President,
le procureur adjoint. Monsieur le président.
The President, the objection by the co-prosecutor is not sustained. It is the method of questioning by the counsel, and counsel is asking to see the relationship or the communication between the ECCC and DCCAM.
De mieux connaître la nature de la relation entre DCCAM et les CETC.
Whether the document should be presented now, it is not really the role of the prosecutor to do that. It is indeed the role of the chamber to intervene. So the counsel, you may proceed.
And witness is also advised to respond exactly to the question being asked. The question was, la question était,
was there any meeting between the representative of DCCAM and representatives from the Office of Co-Prosecutor? You just said yes or no.
Vous n'avez qu'à répondre and oui if yes, ou non.
How many times?
Et si oui, vous avez dire
I think that would be the very appropriate response to the question already.
You
just say no if you don't know.
Et si vous ne savez pas, vous avez qu'à dire non.
Council, you may now proceed,
oui, maître,
and I think you're running out of time, and please make the most of your time left. Use the time efficiently and wisely, because when it runs out, you cannot really protest that your time has not been wisely used, and you ask for further time added.
Et vous ne pourrez pas demander de
Mr. President, thank you. It may have been lost in translation, but I didn't hear the answer by the witness.
Je n'ai pas entendu la réponse du témoin.
Question that you yourself put before him.
Je n'ai pas entendu sa réponse à la question que vous lui avez posée. Pour le témoin, pourrait-il répéter sa réponse?
The President, Council, you may rephrase or repeat your question. Witness perhaps forgets what question was put. Witness is now advised to listen to the question carefully and be ready to respond.
La chambre demande la question de la défense et d'être prêt à offrir sa réponse.
Mr. Dara, the question remains, was there any
Monsieur
meeting
Dara
between
Paul,
the OCP,
la même,
between OCP representatives and DCCAM representatives before any documents were handed
avant le transfert de documents
over by DCCAM to the OCP?
Vers les coprocureurs.
Response. Thank you, Council.
Merci, Maître.
With regard to the meeting,
sur cette question des réunions,
if you asked whether I myself
si vous m'avez demandé,
had
si vous demandez
ever
si
met with representatives
des
of the co-prosecutors, the answer is
la
no.
Est non.
Mr. Darth, thank you for this answer, but it was
question.
Not the answer to my question.
Merci pour cette réponse, mais
I look at the clock, though, and I have to move on.
Je dois
I
passer à autre chose,
would
car
suggest
je
that
temps.
It's not the questioning by the Nuntier Defense Team that
mais
is the problem, but
que le problème
the
pas
answers
les questions que
given
pose
by
de
the
Nuntier,
witness, which
les
are just not
par le témoin,
on point. This may be a translation issue, but I just noted
c'est
for the record.
D'interprétation, mais j'aimerais le dire
following question, and I will put it as simply as possible, did DCCAM ever suggest certain lists of documents or certain categories of documents to the OCP which the OCP could use for the prosecution
ces derniers pourraient se servir pour poursuivre Nuntier,
as far as you know?
Mais autant que vous sachiez.
I would like to emphasize on this. Every piece of document DCCAM provided to the Office of Co-Prosecutors
a remis au coprocureur
was done so through a request.
L'a été fait.
For example, the list of documents
requête.
Would be
la liste de documents
noted down on the request, and there would be proper signatures before the documents be delivered.
Y aurait les signatures appropriées avant de fournir les
documents. Again, this was not an answer
question.
To my
une fois
question.
De plus, n'était pas la réponse à la question que je vous ai posée.
Note this, and
je
I look at the clock,
je
and I simply have to move on.
Je dois passer à autre
I cannot
chose, car je
put
n'ai pas
all
temps.
Relevant questions to this witness, as he doesn't
client,
answer even the most
il
straightforward questions,
les
not even with a I don't know.
Et
it just leaves many questions unanswered, and again, I just have to continue.
Sans réponse, et moi je dois poursuivre mon interrogation.
You have stated both yesterday and today that
hier,
you... When documents come in, you organize them
que lorsque les documents
and you
arrivent au centre de documentation,
organize
vous organisez
them as to when they come in. Is that correct?
Organiser
simple yes or no answer will do.
Quand ils arrivent, oui ou non suffira.
Réponse. There are shoot. Or there's a voluminous documents, and I think it's difficult
il y a un
to
très large volume de documents.
Say exactly
il est
when
très difficile
the documents
de dire quand
were first
les documents
put into the entry. You may try to do so through the database
of the
DCCAM, and we'll
avec la base
more precise
DCCAM,
information
plus précise.
Thank you, but we're here
question.
Today, and I would like to ask you,
merci,
is it correct that you organize documents both by the date they come in and by the source that provided you with the documents?
La source, enfin, la provenance du document.
Tika.
Response, yes, it
c'est
is correct.
Do you
question.
Ever organize your files
avez-vous
or copies of your files based on certain individuals and, to be more specific, based on relating to Mr. Nunchia?
Par exemple, catalogué sur tous les documents qui sont pertinents pour Nunchia, relatifs à Nunchia.
Response. In general, all copied documents
général,
that have been copied have to be reviewed,
copiés,
and there are documents with titles,
examinés.
And on some
certains
documents
titres,
we noted Uncle Noon and
sur
Uncle
certains,
Wan
il est écrit Uncle
names
Uncle
on
Noon ou Uncle Wan.
Thank you, and would you at DCCAM have, for
et
example, a file that is called Nunchia file, which would contain relevant documents relating to Nunchia, all assembled in one place,
qui seraient tous regroupés dans un seul et même endroit.
Response. These documents have been compiled and classified into different
ces
categories.
Ont été rassemblés et
for example,
catalogués dans différentes catégories.
Documents that are relevant to biography.
Par exemple, les documents
or
qui touchent
the category, which is
ou la catégorie
D,
documents. Qui sont qui est un variant.
And would one of those categories be the category
question.
Nunchia?
Et y a-t-il une catégorie Nunchia?
Response. On some documents, there are Om Noon
sur certains documents,
name,
il est écrit
and
Om
these names
Noon.
Do not appear on other documents.
Et ces noms
so
n'apparaissent pas sur
remember.
D'autres documents, autant que je sache.
This is not an answer to my question. Is there
question. Ce n'est pas
specific
une réponse
category
à ma question.
Of documents
existe-t-il
at DCCAM?
Une catégorie
may,
précise
may
de documents à DCCAM,
file, or
que ce soit un classeur physique
a file on the computer system,
ou une rubrique
would there be a
dans
file
le système informatique, mais existe-t-il
Nunchia
une rubrique
file
Nunchia
with documents relating
contenant
specifically
des documents
to Nunchia?
Relatifs précisément portant sur Nguyen Chia en particulier.
Response. To be precise, I think it would be better if
précis,
council can refer to any particular file or document
and
then show it to me so that I can explain.
Pour que je puisse mieux expliquer.
I think that's the problem. I cannot and I don't do not work at DCCAM.
Non, en effet, c'est le problème. Je ne peux pas. Je ne travaille pas à DCCAM, mais vous, oui.
I'm asking you
et
whether such a file exists,
si
and maybe then you could tell me which documents it contains.
Et peut-être pourriez-vous me dire ce qu'elle contient.
I already indicated that when documents come, we read, examine, and have them classified into different categories.
We
already determined in some documents we know that
Om Nuon il est écrit Om
are there, and
sur
on some documents we don't see these names.
Alors que ces annotations n'apparaissent pas ou ces noms n'apparaissent pas sur d'autres documents.
We also noted that on some telegrams.
Nous avons aussi remarqué
text,
que sur certains télégrammes,
it said copied to
texte, il est écrit
Nguyen,
copié
and on some telegrams, not
Nguyen. Et sur d'autres noms.
This does not answer my question, but I will
question.
Move on.
Ce n'est toujours pas une réponse
I
à la question, mais je dois passer à autre chose. Je vais maintenant parler des procédures de DCCAM.
Little time left,
il me reste
and
très
I
peu
will
de temps pour l'interrogatoire.
Avoid mentioning statements made by Yuk Chang.
Je vais devoir
so
éviter
have to
de
some of these
faire
questions.
Mention des déclarations de Yuk Chang dans mes questions.
You have stated that when documents come in
vous
at DCCAM,
affirmer que lorsque des documents
inspected,
parviennent
makes sense,
à DCCAM, ils sont étudiés,
personally
évident,
inspect every
mais
single document
révisez-vous
that
personnellement
comes into
chacun
DCCAM.
Des documents qui arrivent à DCCAM.
Réponse. It is correct to say that we examine
en effet, nous
all documents received from various sources.
Les documents
the reason to do so is to ensure that documents are classified according to its respective category and that the numbering are well
bien
put
et
on documents.
Que la cote soit bien indiquée sur les documents.
I'll ask a question once more.
Question.
Laissez-moi
when
documents
ma
come in at DCCAM, do you personally, Mr. Dara,
Monsieur Darapo,
inspect every single document that
inspecter,
comes in.
Examiner ces documents.
Response. As a person who compiles the document and registers the document, indeed, yes.
Catalogue et qui enregistre l'arrivée des documents.
And since when have you seen every single document that comes into DCCAM? Is that since the start of DCCAM?
Et depuis combien de temps révisez-vous chacun des documents qui arrivent à DCCAM? Est-ce que c'est depuis le début de ces activités du centre?
Réponse. Could you please be more specific, are you referring to every piece of
document
at the DCCAM or any specific ones?
Ou un document
I'm referring
particulier.
To any
question.
Piece of document that comes into DCCAM.
N'importe quel document qui arrive à DCCAM.
Tam ka bok prae khnyom ban lue tha tae mien aekasa through interpreting, I heard that you are asking whether there is any document input or entered DCCAM. Is that what I understood?
I'm
not sure if you understand my question. I will rephrase the question and make it more simple. Since you came to work at DCCAM in
It was 95,
vous
I believe.
Arrivé à DCCAM,
Did you personally inspect every document that came into DCCAM, that was brought to DCCAM?
Response, thank you for the clarification. Indeed, I understand it well. As I already indicated, we have received documents,
nous avons reçu des documents,
and we have members in the documentary team who
et des membres de notre équipe
store the documents, and I also am in charge of inspecting every document to ensure that each and every document has a proper numbering and accurate.
La bonne cote.
That is a clear answer. And when a document comes in, you've already described some of the things you do.
Vous avez déjà
described that there is a database in which you enter information.
Dans laquelle vous saisissez
as part of the information,
certaines données, certains
a
détails.
List of custodians that have
une liste
been in possession of this document since
existe-t-il une
it
liste
was
de dépositaires qui ont eu la charge de ce document depuis sa création.
Réponse. Yes, there is a list documents that have been classified into different categories as I indicated.
Catalogués dans différentes catégories, comme je vous l'ai dit plus tôt.
I think.
Question.
There might be a translation issue.
Bon,
I will repeat the question.
D'interprétation.
Do you make a list of
la question.
Avez-vous
une
people
liste
that have
de
been in possession of this document
qui
in the period before DCCAM received this document
avant que DCCAM ne le reçoit?
Response, yes, we
réponse.
We do have this list.
En effet, nous avons une telle
so
liste.
So for every document that is
question.
At DCCAM, you have a list of
donc pour chacun des documents
people
en votre possession,
that have been in possession
vous avez la
of
liste
this document
de personnes
before DCCAM obtained it.
Dans les mains desquelles le document est passé avant qu'il arrive chez vous.
Response, I'm afraid the question has not been very clear, so
traduction
could you please
pas, la question, se reprend l'interprète, n'est pas claire. Pourriez-vous répéter
am I correct in
question.
Hearing your answer that for every document that is at DCCAM, you actually have information as to who has been the custodian of this document before DCCAM obtained it.
Avant que DCCAM l'obtienne.
Nom chem do exa Kampuchea lok aich rok ban tha
réponse.
At DCCAM you can obtain this information because
vous pouvez obtenir ces informations à DCCAM.
Who are in charge of documentation has their contract and mandate to input data into documents into the entry.
De saisir les détails sur les documents dans la base de données.
Do you have information for every document as to
question.
When it was found
avez-vous pour chacun des
right
documents
after
les informations
the DK
suivantes.
Era,
ou c'est-à-dire
right after 1997.
Quand il a été trouvé tout de suite après le Cambodge démocratique, c'est-à-dire après
1977. Response.
Réponse.
I think through interpretation, your question is not clear to me.
Il semblerait que la traduction de votre question n'est pas claire. Pourriez-vous répéter?
For every document that
question.
Is at DCCAM.
Chaque document à DCCAM.
Do you have information stored that will tell
pour chacun de ces documents,
somebody that comes to DC CAM
les renseignements
to research
quelqu'un qui souhaite
where
venir à DC CAM
this document was found,
peut-il savoir où ce document
when
a été
it was
trouvé,
found,
quand il a été trouvé,
and by whom it was found,
et par qui il a été trouvé,
after
et ce,
the fall
après
the Khmer Rouge
la
regime.
Chute du régime Khmer Rouge. Réponse.
On the list, I may call it the list of documents.
Sur la liste que j'appellerai la liste de documents, cette liste est disponible sur notre site web.
You may go to each document and you can identify the source of document, the date of entry. And I think this website can give you further details.
Et le site web pourra vous donner plus de détails.
Thank you, Mr. Dara. I question. Actually have been on the website
merci,
of DC CAM, and it does not provide me any information
web
as to the chain of custody, earlier custodians of documents, and where and when these documents were found.
Et quand
I
ce document était
look at the clock, and time is running out. I must say I have many more questions, but before I am asked to sit down by the President, I want to make a few general points relating to this witness. I think that certain questions were asked yesterday by your trial chamber and by the prosecution that were not answered or not clearly answered by the witness.
This
may be an issue of translation, but either way, we are interested in those answers and we incorporate those questions by reference. We cannot repeat them here because time does not permit, but we would like to eventually find an answer to these questions.
À ces questions que nous avons.
Also, the questions that I've not been able to ask today
que je n'ai pas pu poser
because they rely on Mr. Yuk Chang's
se fonde sur les
statements to the court.
Enfin, la déposition
it is
de Yuk Chang
clear
au CETC.
That the Nunchia team reserves the right to ask
la chambre,
these questions,
l'équipe de défense de Nunchia se réserve le droit de poser ces questions
Mr. Yuk Chang,
à Monsieur Yuk Chang.
I think a lot remains unclear
et
as to the
chain of custody, authenticity,
and reliability of these documents,
et la fiabilité
and the way DC CAM
et sur
operates.
La façon dont
and
DC CAM fonctionne.
I think that these further questions need to be addressed by Mr. Yuk Chang,
nous sommes d'avis
who
que
is,
Monsieur Yuk Chang
as we have stated before,
à ces questions,
the best
et
person
comme nous l'avons dit,
to, answer, to provide answers
pour
to
fournir
these
les
questions.
Réponses, questions que nous avons.
Third last point that I wanted to make is
dernier point.
It was the questions that I was putting before the witness relating to
les questions que j'ai posées aux
lists,
témoins sur les
clarifying chains of custody,
pour préciser les questions relatives à la filière de conservation, de nous donner, par exemple,
we already
les noms
knew
des dépositaires.
Not be
nous savions
during,
que ce
this questioning of the witness, but it would
pas possible
be a
pendant
request
cet interrogatoire, mais l'équipe de défense de Nunchia demande
provides a list of
à la chambre de
documents
demander que DC CAM fournisse la liste
the OCP
de documents
and,
the donnés OCIJ au bureau des coprocureurs et au juge d'instruction accompagné d'une liste
documents the custodians before DC CAM
expliquant les dépositaires de ces documents
where they
pour
were
chacun
found,
des documents avant que DC CAM les obtienne
found,
où ils ont été trouvés
and,
quand ils ont été trouvés et par
when
qui
they were found and also no, I guess I will limit my request to this point. I do not want to be accused of
je ne veux pas que l'on m'accuse
ceding the floor, so I will continue
la parole,
my questioning, even though I realize
je vais
that
poursuivre mon interrogatoire,
I'm
et je me rends
now
compte
at
que
an hour of questioning, so I will continue my questioning until
jusqu'à ce que
your chamber tells
la chambre
me otherwise. I'm looking at
me dise de cesser.
The President, indeed, you
oui, en effet.
Are running out of time,
vous n'avez plus de temps.
And it is appropriate time to take adjournment.
Et donc, bienvenue
we will take
20
minutes break,
une pause de 20 minutes.
And the session will resume at
20
past 3.
À 15h20.
Counsel for Yingzari will
la défense
proceed
de
when we resume.
Pourra poursuivre l'interrogatoire du témoin.